In the year 1611, in the celebrated sanctuary of Mary in Montevergine, it happened that on the vigil of Pentecost, the people who thronged there profaned that feast with balls, excesses, and immodest conduct, when a fire was suddenly discovered bursting forth from the house of entertainment where they were feasting, so that in less than an hour and a half it was consumed, and more than 1,500 persons were killed. 5 persons who remained alive affirmed upon oath that they had seen the Mother of God herself, with 2 lighted torches, set fire to the inn. Saint Alphonsus, The Glories of Mary.